الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده وعلى آله وأصحابه الذين أوفوا عهده. Conditions for the acceptance of Tawbah. What are the conditions for the acceptance of Tawbah and when is it accepted? Muhaddithin have mentioned three conditions. Sheikh Muhyiddin Abu Zakariya Nawawi, may Allah be pleased with him, has written the three conditions in his commentary on the Hadith completion, Al-Muslim. The first condition, أَنْ يَقْلَعَ عَنِ الْمَعْصِيَةِ, he separates himself from the sin. Some people keep staring at women and while staring recite, لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. Then they say, Ya Shaykh, see how much nudity, indecency and neglect with regard to hijab. He keeps on staring and simultaneously recites La Hawla. Such a La Hawla is reciting La Hawla upon the reciter. Such an istighfar requires istighfar. He is not true to himself. He keeps on staring and at same time takes the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is fooling himself. So Tawbah is accepted when a person distances himself from the particular sin.